is for the Cali sun dropping low. This is for the palms standing tall in South O. City by the sea, yeah, you think you know. We a community, now I just grow. Culture on the rise, yeah, moves being made. Hand washes hand, it's a beautiful thing. Catch me by the water, summertime to spring. It's a thing. This is for the evening and hours ago. And the kids are in the streets and now they know. A real town like the people know. This is for the evening and hours ago. And the kids are in the streets and now they know. Around the world, check my stats. Always loving when it's time to come back. Cali always felt surreal for me. Hope I just kept it real for me. Can't say I was born and raised, but it's been over two decades. I feel the love, found ground zero. Morale starts at home, 7-6-0. This is for the evening hours ago. And the kids are in the streets and now they know. Streets and now they know a real town that the people own. You know the old.
Again, welcome to the Oceanside Culture Festival. We've want to thank all of our sponsors that made this possible, made it possible for you to view this for free and enjoy it with your family and friends wherever you may be. Visit Oceanside, Friends of the Library, also the City of Oceanside Economic Development, the Arts Commission, Front Wave Credit Union, Coomer Wines, the Osider Magazine, Mission Pacific Hotel, the Seabird Resort, and the Oceanside Theater Company. All of them coming together to help bring this to you, the inaugural Oceanside Culture Festival.
Oceanside's emerging California Cultural District. Arts and culture are among a community's greatest assets. The Oceanside Public Library, which directs the Arts Commission, serves the community by promoting literacy, information access, civic engagement, and cultural awareness. Through this work, it has become well-versed in bringing people and organizations together to advance arts education and opportunities that make them more equitable and accessible to everyone. The library has been involved in most cultural arts events in the city of Oceanside. In 2017, CJ Demento, Library Division Manager and Staff Liaison for Oceanside's Arts Commission, learned about a pilot program where the California Arts Council would select cultural districts that highlight diversity and unique artistic identities. Demento coalesced four lead partners, the Oceanside Public Library, Oceanside Museum of Art, Main Street Oceanside, and visit Oceanside to collaboratively pursue the state's cultural designation and to shine light on Oceanside's eclectic culture and diverse array of arts and cultural assets.
Welcome to Oceanside, California. Oceanside is an emerging coastal town rife with galleries, museums, theaters, and practicing artists. Once we took inventory of all our arts assets, events, and people, the fact was apparent that these elements make up the personality of our community and bring incredible value to Oceanside and to this prestigious cultural district designation. Following a visit from the California Arts Council, Oceanside was selected as one of the first 14 cultural districts in the state of California. There was no doubt that this designation would be received for Oceanside. The creatives, the artists, the artisans that exist here and do amazing work, cultural events, it's really incredible.
Oceanside's art and cultural events are as eclectic and diverse as its people. Ongoing events include First Friday Art Walk, Artist Alley, Sunset Market, Filipino American Festival, Noche Mexicana Festival, and LGBTQ Pride by the Beach. It is also home to two historic theaters, Star and Sunshine Brooks, the California Surf Museum, the world-class Oceanside Museum of Art, and the Junior Seau Amphitheater, which hosts summer concerts and surf festivals throughout the year. Let's take a closer look at two of the notable art assets that beautifully capture the diversity and coastal vibe of the Oceanside, California Cultural District. Oceanside Museum of Art, or OMA, is one of the city's most distinguishing art assets and the only museum of its kind in North County. Located in the epicenter of downtown Oceanside, OMA takes center stage along the rich cultural corridor that stretches from San Diego to Los Angeles.
Please welcome Maria Mingalone, director of the Oceanside Museum of Art.
Since the first exhibition in 1997 that the Oceanside Museum of Art launched, we've been celebrating and championing the art of Southern California, showcasing living artists and also historical art from the region, creating an incredible context for the entire cultural community to celebrate. The museum has played a role here in not only Oceanside, but also a cultural hub for all of North County San Diego. And we bring people not only from San Diego and TJ and all of the cities around North County, but we bring people from Orange County, Riverside County, LA. So we're really becoming a destination location for our wonderful city of Oceanside.
Today, OMA rotates 10 to 12 exhibits annually with a focus on Southern California artists and art. It also hosts a series of music and art events, some free, some ticketed, to introduce the museum to new and different audiences. For First Friday Art Walk, OMA's exhibits and gallery are open and free to the public and feature live performances by local musicians, with their glass doors opening onto an outdoor terrace with beer, wine, and food available for purchase. The museum blends music, art, and community for an evening that captures Oceanside's coastal vibe. Every October, OMA presents Art After Dark, an adult-only event that is best described as equal parts carnival, vaudeville, and circus. Attendees are encouraged to dress according to the theme and interact with a lineup of creative talent. The event offers music, dancing, and drinks, and all proceeds from ticket sales support the museum's annual programs fund.
The museum really loves to push boundaries. We're able to get away with taking risks and really doing some of the most unexpected art that you might come across in a typical art museum. The community of Oceanside is very unique, authentic, and diverse, and the museum program really represents that. It's such an exciting time for art and culture in Oceanside. We've just passed the Cultural Master Plan, and with the new designation of the California Cultural District, Oceanside is just exploding with art and culture.
I'd like to introduce Carly Starr, Creative Director of the Oceanside International Film Festival.
OIFF is the longest running North County Film Festival. Every year, we have sold out audiences, moviegoers, and people alike throughout the county coming to watch short films and never seen before independent features. It's been a sense of pride to push the envelope and watch the film scene here in Oceanside, California take flight. Every year, OIFF presents a series of special events. Animal Kingdom is a partner of ours, and every year we have a premiere of their episode that's never seen before to sold-out audiences. Local heroes such as Taylor Steele and Tony Alva. We offer Q&As and panels with the filmmakers, and one-on-one conversations held with industry A-listers. Every year we push the envelope to go along with the museum and the arts district here in Oceanside. It's such an amazing community that really is inspired by art, so it goes hand in hand.
This year's event featured creative works from Brazil, France, Spain, and Turkey. OIFF is an influencer in the festival circuit, having seen many of its alumni go on to receive industry accolades and critical acclaim.
Year after year, the Oceanside International Film Festival draws in new crowds from downtown San Diego to Los Angeles to Europe. Every year we have filmmakers flying in and bringing to our economy and experiencing what it's like to be an artist in Oceanside.
Oceanside is one of only three designated California cultural districts in San Diego County. A 12-person steering committee comprised of talent from historical and arts organizations, lodging and business, city planning and economic development, now focuses on the preservation and growth of the Oceanside California Cultural District. In tandem, the Oceanside Art Commission is creating the city's first ever cultural plan with emphasis on citywide arts and culture activities and providing opportunities wherever people are. Like many cities across America, Oceanside sees the value in creating cultural spaces, which enables arts and cultural activities and practices that reflect the city's unique identities and diverse histories, while promoting a sense of place for both locals and visitors alike.
Hey guys, Dave Robinson here, tasting room manager of Orfila Vineyards, tasting room in downtown Oceanside, here with our executive chef, Luke Morgenstern. We're representing Orfila Vineyards and Winery based out of Escondido. Our location here in the heart of Oceanside has been around for about 16 months. While most people know us with our fabulous wines, not a lot of people know that we have amazing food, a full service kitchen, represented by our executive chef here. So without much further ado, Luke, take it away.
So today I'm gonna be making for you a local pan-seared halibut, roasted red potatoes, and some charred asparagus with a really simple lemon, white wine, and butter pan sauce. I really like this dish. It's inexpensive, delicious, fresh, and it's really easy to make at home. Thank you. thanks so much for joining us as we made our local Baja halibut for you. I really hope you enjoy making it at home.
As we suggest pairing this with our 2017 Arroyo Grande Chardonnay, it's gonna go really, really well together. It's gonna have great citrus flavors, and yeah, we definitely look forward to seeing you guys in person, whatever that looks like. We can't wait to get these doors open. So on that note, everybody, cheers. Cheers.
Everybody thinks they know me, but they don't really know me. They all got their opinions, what you say. People telling stories about me. Been around the world, seen a lot of things. Step onto the scene, selling you a dream. But they not fooling me, no. As they doing me, yeah. I'ma let you know. So high, had to balance out my lows. Drank for fun till it got out of control. And I loved to the death of me until love started killing me. I lost my mind and I found my soul. In a hard knock life, trying to chase my goals. It was never ended to me. No regrets, no apologies. Cause I no, no, I had to take it all back. If I had to take it all back, had to take it, no, I wouldn't do that. Cause nothing but good vibes. Yeah. Don't get me wrong, you know me, got me blessings. And I'm good with all the things I can change. I'm lay a love, then you got to love me this way. I, no, no, had to take it all back. If I had to take it all back, had to take it, no, I wouldn't do that. Cause I, well, because
You got your chancery ways, baby. Before I stop loving you, you got your chance, baby. And every word they say is true. You got me running, hiding all over town. You got me sneaking and pimping, ruining you down. This can go on. Lord, no, you got a chance, baby. My house is dark and my postcard cold. You hang around, baby. You deal and yawn and you know it's who. I'm getting tired, waiting, fooling around. I find somebody who make me to feel like a clown. This can go on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Magic woman, got a black magic woman. I got a black magic woman, got me so blind I can see. I got a black magic woman who wants to make a devil out of me. Don't turn your back on me, baby. Don't turn your back on me, baby. Don't turn your back on me, baby. Stop messing around with your dreams. Don't turn your back on me, baby, or you might pick my majesty. Sing it, Jimmy. Venga. una flor un día en el camino que apareció marchita y deshojada, la casi pálida ahogada en un suspiro. Me la llevé a mi jardín para cuidarla, de aquella flor de pétalos dormidos, a la que hoy cuido con todo el alma. Recuperó el color que había perdido, porque encontró un cuidador que la regara. Le fue poniendo un poquito de amor, le fue abrigando mi alma, y en el invierno le daba calor para que no se dañara. De aquella flor hoy el dueño soy yo, y he prometido cuidarla para que nadie le robe el color, para que nunca se vaya. De aquella flor nacieron tantas cosas, nació el amor que ya se había perdido, y con la luz del sol se fue la sombra, y con la sombra la distancia y el olvido. ¡Sí! Le fue poniendo un poquito de amor, le fue poniendo mi alma, y con la flor le daba calor para que no se dañara. De aquella flor hoy el dueño soy yo, y he prometido cuidarla para que nadie le robe el color, para que nunca se vaya. ¡Hey!
The Oceanside Culture Festival is brought to you by Visit Oceanside, Friends of the Library, the Arts Commission, and the City of Oceanside Eco Development Organization, Front Wave Credit Union, Coomer Wines, The Oceanider Magazine, also Mission Pacific Hotel, the Seabird Resort, and of course, the Oceanside Theater Company. We thank all of our sponsors for making it possible to bring this event to you virtually over the airwaves, and thank you for tuning in.
Cook Stack started in the early 80s during my work at the Boys and Girls Club in Oceanside. We were having a staff meeting one day, and the kids came in from school a little bit early, and we were using paper cups in our meeting, and we gave them to the kids to stack and to run around the club and get out of our hair for a few minutes. When the kids came back in, they nearly knocked the table over, and cups were flying all over the place, and I thought that was great, and I think that's when Cup Stack was born. We actually started organizing competitions and regulating Cup Stack on maybe Tuesday and Thursday afternoons at 4 o'clock, and that's when our membership started increasing. So it was very fun, and we went a couple of years having basic minimal competitions, and you know, realizing in the Boys and Girls Club field, we don't have a whole lot of money to work with, so we have to be very conscious of our budget and very creative. And that's when we really started to focus in on just paper cups. It developed into us using plastic cups that we were able to get a hold of. And in the middle, in about 1985, we started organizing school competitions. Not only did that increase our membership, it gave us a great opportunity to get into the schools and get a lot of people excited, not only the children, but the teachers and principals and all that. So it just, we started going to national conferences in the late 80s, and we started noticing that children who were physically challenged, who had the use of maybe one hand, blind children, kids that were severely handicapped, started stacking cups, and Cup Stack's grown into a full-on world championships in the 90s. One of the reasons I'm especially excited about where we are with Cup Stack today is that Cup Stack is making tremendous strides in elementary schools and youth organizations everywhere. Cup Stack seems to thrive better when offered as an organized activity or sport and supervised by an adult, as opposed to maybe a child bringing a Cup Stack kit home and merely stacking cups. When offered as a sport, it seems that so many more kids can participate in Cup Stack as opposed to maybe the more conventional sports where, because of size, weight, or height or speed, they might not be able to participate as quickly into that sport as maybe they could with Cup Stack. And so that's the story of Cup Stack. The rest of this video will give you all the information you need to know on how to Cup Stack. So on behalf of myself and Cup Stackers everywhere, good luck and have fun.
People from all over the world come to Oceanside. I think we just kind of got that hunger for cool new stuff. There's very few places in the world that you can have this perfect setting of beach less than 4 blocks away, farm less than 8 blocks away. A little bit of grit breeds the best art.
Oceanside Theater Company. We started as a small company in 2011. That small company grew into the acclaimed professional theater company of today, a company devoted to expanding the arts in North County, a company that reflects our quaint artistic town, a town that's considered one of California's 14 premier state-designated cultural districts, a town where artistic groups actively collaborate to enrich our community, a town Oceanside Theater Company is proud to call home. We are our community's only professional theater. We are Oceanside Theater Company.
tree. And that's how I remember you. In the deep end of a swimming pool, in the rain. Nothing, all that nothing new. Part of everything surrounding you, and nothing to explain. There are things you can't get over. Rivers much too wide to cross.
Magic has done its work. Journey's end is now in sight. Salt City. Oh, we're almost here at last. At last! You're out of the woods, you're out of the dark, you're out of the night. Step into the sun.
My name's Rick Scales of 18 Scales. It's Faye Nasty's Lament. Yeah. First off, let me address this. I want much more than a Lexus and necklaces round my neck like some platinum nooses. I like soul, so my man samples and loops it. You looking for gangster? I'm not him. I don't spit hot clips. I spit hot phlegm. Get so much that my hands got hot skin. But right now I'm feeling similar to Rakim on that Juice soundtrack. I'm close to the edge, but praying to God I got no knowledge. I need knowledge. A dropout then went back to college. I'm not Kanye. I'm a hip-hop and scholar. Holler. If your lady never rock Prada, yes, she still talk about you like you're something to be proud of. You down the clock. Dollars without selling that powder. Ain't gotta bust no gun off to prove you not a coward. Those in power don't want to see you empowered. That's why free speech over these beats I devour. A middle finger to the establishment's just a now what, but it ain't nothing unless you down the mount up. Don't let it fade. No, no, don't let it fade. Yeah, reminiscing on days pounding the pavement while flying over the maze riding the spaceship. I broke north, I couldn't die on a slave ship. But either way, I'm still a part of the matrix. Trying to quotation fingers make it before I wake one day to learn that I ain't shit. Human beings, we all a product of hatred. Be it class or race, whatever the case is. And some will sell their souls for product placement and spend it all on materials by the cases. The other day, the thought hit me like a face kick. The world going to hell in a hand basket. My bad, basket, we all going fry. When that dare happen, I won't act surprised. But before that, I'm trying to smash through the sky, cause you never miss the water till the planet go dry like. Don't let it fade. Yeah, yeah. Don't let it fade. Don't let it fade. Quays on the beat. Yeah. Faye Nasty's Lament. Work. Suck. No time. They showing love, fronting on me the whole time. That's why I got no time. They showing love. I drink a 40-0 for breakfast, some hen for dinner. Rolling sage in my J's just to cleanse my innards, so that I could be beautiful on the inside too, and focus more on my energy than what's inside you. Cause more often than not, I'll be here with my figures, slapping hands, so-called fam attention clear as a blizzard. I ain't tripping perspective, different third eye view. I got objectives to hit and no time to worry about. Yo, go ahead and show your tail, son, that's show business. One monkey ain't stopping nothing, man, that's show business. My newfound sense of self got them so livid. Remember back as a doormat when I was so timid, breaking my back to get gatekeepers to show interest, till I realize it's easier to go get it. Some people know the time and others won't get it, but my drive is infinite, yo, you brothers won't end it. I'm sipping 40-0s for breakfast, some him for dinner. Rolling sage in my J's just to cleanse my energy, so that I could be beautiful on the inside too, and focus more on my energy than what's inside you. Cause more often than not, I'll be here with my figures, slapping hands, so-called fam attention clear as a blizzard. I ain't tripping perspective, different through third eye view. I got objectives to hit and no time to worry about you. I got no time. They show me love fronting on me the whole time. That's why I got no time. They show me love fronting on me the whole time. Word. I got no time. They show me love fronting on me the whole time. That's why I got no time. They showing love. Look. It seems like every other day I'm on the chopping block. Cause some people ain't happy unless they can knock you down a notch. And that there used to get me down a lot, but these days I'm harder to break than granite countertops. I'm making moves counterclockwise, all against the grain in your lame little one-sided train of thought. What, you mad cause I'm not like you? I don't do what you do when I disagree with your views. I'm in the pursuit of happiness, money's all you pursue. Since my path is impractical, you call me a fool, but it's cool. I ain't never need for you to approve. How you feel about my actions don't change the path that I choose. You're wasting your breath and a whole lot of time. Either way, I'm gonna get to my goal while flipping rhymes. If you don't like that, fine, but step aside, son, I'm lit up and you blocking my shine. Sipping 40-0s for breakfast, from him for dinner. Rolling sage in my J's just to cleanse my energy, so that I could be beautiful on the inside too, and focus more on my energy than what's inside you. Cause more often than not, I'll be here with my figures, slapping hands, so-called fam attention clear as a blizzard. I ain't tripping perspective, different through third eye view. I got objectives been hitting, no time to worry about you. I got no time. They showing love fronting on me the whole time. Yeah, that's why I got no time. They showing love fronting on me the whole time. Word? I got no time. They showing love fronting on me the whole time. That's why I got no time. They showing love. Oceanside Culture Fest, what up, though? Woo. They showing love fronting on me the whole time. My quiz on the beat once again. Yeah. Check it out.
I am somebody.
Yeah, ain't nobody trying to leave the house. It's all bad outside. Everybody tripped, walking around high, high, so populous. We all waiting to die, but life sends it a flex. So we taking our time, let's talk about sex. Nope. Talk about crime, you can talk about chores.
Don't talk about mine.
Can't trust a soul, can't relax or recline. Can't stack the dough, get a piece of the pot. Eyes prying, firearms firing. Kick back, turn house, party turn violent. Two blocks down is the sound of sirens. One thing you never hear around here is make me wanna holler, what's the science? Phone taps in the bug in every home appliance. I know it's messed up, but I'ma get up, get out.
So what you gonna do when you get out the house?
Can't talk about you, I can talk about me. And as far as that goes, I'ma be somebody. Get a new crib and a whip, no lease for the seed. I'ma show them how to be some. Probably with my people in the streets, fist up in the air, talking about we gon' free somebody. You could be a or a king somebody. Holla at a brother when you see somebody. I am somebody. I am somebody. Come on, I am somebody. Say what? I am somebody. Goes, I am somebody.
am somebody. Hey. Yeah.
Put hash in your pipe and smoke it. I put in work late night like a culprit. Black rage use the stage as my pulpit. Bless you with the soul, kids. Remain focused. And you know this. Probably lifted when I wrote this. Wash the pain away with the whole fist. Maybe I'm hopeless, but I ain't sweating it. I roll with individuals that's focused on getting it. Getting fly, getting money, getting by, getting home from work, getting comfortable and getting high. Getting in the studio, getting open and getting mine, getting wise.
Cause anything else would be uncivilized.
I see it in your eyes. You just want to get free and live life without. I'll strike the way it's meant to be. We got roots that run deeper than the Red Sea. And we gon' make it to the mountaintop eventually.
I can't talk about you, I can talk about me. And as far as that goes, I'ma be somebody. Get a new crib and a whip, no lease for my seed. I'ma show them how to be somebody. Probably put my people in the street, fist up in the air, talking about
we gon' free somebody.
You could be a or a king somebody.
Holla at a brother when you see somebody.
I am somebody. I am somebody. Say, I am somebody. I am somebody.
Come on.
I am somebody. 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 It goes.
Oh yeah.
Miki Vale, thank you.
I am my ancestors' dreams. I am my ancestors' sweet dreams. I am the dream of a million men with hearts pumping melanin. I am the dream of a million men. I am the dream of a million men with hearts pumping melanin. Yeah, I am the dream of a million men. I am the dream of a million men with hearts pumping melanin. The embrace of a hug that turns a thug to a gentleman. I'm love, I'm strong, but I'm delicate. I'm dancing in the rain for the hell of it, just to feel alive. Cruising down the 805 with my mind on my people and my people on my mind. Deliver us from evil, raise us up to the divine so we can bask in the shine one time. Ayo, chant down Babylon, raise your lighters up, pour knowledge in your cup, get lit, guzzle up, I'm ready to erupt, cut up like a bris, and even with the lisp, I still sound crisp, plus this young sister south for justice, black fists in the air, wear my hair in a twist, close my eyes like this and grab a hold of the vision, hear my grandma quoting tradition, God spoke and I listen, through this hip-hop transmission, giving exactly what the fans missing, black, white, brown, Muslim, and Christian. Man, listen, I am the dream of a million men with hearts pumping melanin. I am the dream of a million men. I am the dream of a million men with hearts pumping melanin. Yeah, we are the dream of a million men. I am my ancestors' dream. I am my ancestors' sweet dreams. Pay homage, we all God's beautiful creatures. I ain't trying to be a preacher, I'm just trying to reach her, trying to teach her. The system was designed to beat you down to the ground, leave you with a permanent frown. Say, oh, Babylon, yo, we burning it down. Being a queen takes work, I'm just earning my crown. Sure as the sounds of self whispering within, my ancestors breathe life through my pen to write on, like the sky is falling, like my childhood is calling, my car stalling in a horror flick, and I gotta get free from these demons that are following me. Take a big sip, swallow the tea from the tree of life. I see the light, that's why I can't sleep at night, knowing that my nephews ain't being treated right, and they schools barely teaching how to read and write. We won't join them, we'll beat them, freedom fight, yeah. So when you come for me, know that my ancestors got my back. I am the dream of a million men. I am the dream of a million men with hearts pumping melanin. Yeah, I am the dream of a million men. I am my ancestors' dreams. I am my ancestors' sweet dreams.
Let's go. What's good, Oceanside? I go by the name of Natalie. This one's for everybody at home. I want to bring you some beach vibes, good friends, and everything that comes with that. This one's called Can't Let Go. blue. Other days I feel cold, but losing his love will be tragic. I can't let it go. Come on. Some days I feel good, yeah. Other days I feel cold, but giving this up will be tragic. I can't let it go. The city looks blue, but the palm trees gold. Just like the concrete outgrew a rose. If you look close, you could see them unfold. Using your imagination, baby, let's go. I'm breaking all the rules. Time is nothing real. Time for you to do exactly everything you feel. We can make a bond. I want to make a deal. A chemical reaction from the way your body heal. Your heart I want to steal. Make it feel like home. We could build a house. Rose without a thorn. Honestly, I'm torn. A lover left to mourn. Your guard is like a stone. Mine is made of chrome. Butterfly tripping. When I see you, I'm slipping. I'm flipping. In these words, cardiac victim, heartbeat skipping, heartbreak symptoms, gripping them hips like my life was dependent. See poetry, the rhythm exotic, cruising coast highway till we parking lot hop it. Midnight to sunlight, where did time go? California catered, don't let your eyes close. Come on, let's go. Other days I feel low, yeah. Losing this love will be tragic. I can't let it go. Some days I feel good, other days I feel low. But giving this up will be tragic. I can't let it go. I can't. A little air guitar because we don't have the guitars today. Shout out to Obed. I bet I look crazy right now. It's all good. Let's go. The city looks blue, but the palm trees gold. Just like an hourglass, time heals all. They wanna take us down, baby, don't fall. I'ma stick around, I'll be waiting on a call. We can grab a drink, a sunny day flow. Kick it in the sand, cause it's you I wanna know. Forget about the past, keep it on the low. The moment's all we have, the rest we let go. Forever young, forever. On the beat, I do got the TLC, Two Life Crew. Sipping Henny so you know the vibe is true. Anything to make you feel better, I do. Backseat poetry, rhythm exotic. Cruising coast highway till we parking lot hop it. Midnight to sunlight, where did time go? California catered, don't let your eyes close. Come on. Yeah. Other days I feel cold. Losing this love will be tragic. I can't let it go. Some days I feel good, other days I feel low. But giving this up will be tragic. I can't let it go. Everybody say la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Oh, come on, la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Thank you so much for having me. I go by Natalie. This song is called Can't Let Go. It's out everywhere on every streaming platform, and you can follow me on all social media and Natalie Music. Thank you so much. Peace out, Oceanside Festival.
Oceanside, California, it's so good to be home. Yeah. It's been a minute that your boy's been pursuing this. Wanted to quit the game, but never could go through with it. I was touring, met a million different stewardess, but now they asking who is this, questioning my stewardship. When I was new to this, I would hit the stage excited. Backpacks and hooded sweaters for days, it was pure. Hype to put them letters to page, now I'm coming for heads. Rhyming with a veteran's rage, Big Nomis gotten better in spades. The generation of fine wine, cause y'all we've gotten better with. Yeah, we've gotten better with age. My sage rhetoric, Semitic to Confederate ways. And everybody claiming they woke now, I'm asking. Before Eric Garner was choked down, before they smoked brown, everything that y'all wrote down, the relevance. So many of them bars could you quote now? I swear this isn't getting me bitter, just encouraging artists, thinking what you pick to deliver. I'm in full support of anybody speaking for justice, but consistency is key to get the people to trust us. They tease and disgust, cause they don't see the truth is coming in my reign like I'm Caesar Augustus. That's deep. How deep? Deep within Atlantis, deep within the ocean. No, that's deep beneath the planet. Come on. You'll never catch me popping a molly, but my ancestors had it popping in Mali, also Togo. Ghana was so close, the irony, I'm Cali. My people seem to rally at Gold Coast. My brother Science from the Valley, my co-host, I'm Gallery. Tally up, we proudly some locals. Knowledge come when you acknowledge you don't. That's Socrates, this is for the ones who never rocked with me. Million and one. A million and one, yeah. A million and one. Hey yo, this is for the ones who never rocked with me. Million and one. A million and one. A million and one. This is for the ones who never rocked with me. Million and one. Yeah. Yeah. A million and one.
Mind the storms and find the refuge. Best believe the best is yet to come.
The story is not yet written. Come on. Woo, woo. Last time was the last time, is what I said repeatedly and felt. But the last time said the same when confiding in a friend when I said I needed help. But from last time, nothing changed. Try your mind over matter, man, I'm never beaten self. When it hurts and it's doomed and disaster, our story ain't done. Time to write a new chapter. I had the whole thing figured out. Never again, or they can in me. No, I had a dream and a plan in me.
Execute.
Then I'll be providing for my family. I'm grinding while they're lagging in the canopy. The currency ain't coming. Was I living in a fantasy? Cause planning ain't providing what I plan to keep. When it hurts, it's doomed for disaster. Our story ain't done. Time to write a new chapter. He was verbally abusive, but for some reason you went back again. And they were gunned down for being different in this land of the free. Someone tell me how's this happening? And she was run down for just being in his path. He was trapping, now she trapped in human trafficking. When it hurts and it's doomed in disaster, our story ain't done. Time to write a new chapter. On and on and on and on, the beat goes on and on and on and on. The beat goes on and on and on and on. The beat goes on and on and on and on and on and on.
Find the storms and find the refuge. Best believe the best is yet to come.
The saga continues, the saga continues, the saga continues. Woo, woo.
Rest in peace, the stress will test you. Best believe the best is yet to come.
The saga continues, the saga continues, the saga continues. It's a never-ending story to enlightenment.
Yes. But the problem is we liken this to negativity, so naturally we ain't liking it.
Well, yeah, it's bad news, but I'm saying end of the tunnel has light in it. We're pouring on the clovers and the sedatives. Our story isn't over, though they said it is. Trapped in this hedibus, I'll get ahead of this tragedy of Oedipus. Yeah, competitive etiquette, better gets the best of us.
Keep on.
You're on the precipice of an exodus. When it hurts, it's doomed in disaster. Our story ain't done, time to write a new chapter. And I know turning the pages is effortless. Buried in the lesson is a triumph when he's testing us. A narrative to say the death of us, but spoke through song because he set the precedent in Ephesus. Eliminate that negative that rests within the pessimist. When it hurts and it's doomed in disaster, our story ain't done, time to write a new chapter. On and on and on and on, the beat goes on and on and on and on. The beat goes on and on and on and on. The beat goes on and on and on and on and on and on.
Find the storms and find the refuge. Best believe the best is yet to come.
The saga continues, the saga continues, the saga continues. Woo, woo.
Rest in peace. The stress will test you. Best believe the best is yet to come.
The saga continues, the saga continues, the saga continues.
Woo, woo. Find the storms and find the refuge. Best believe the best is yet to come.
The saga continues, the saga continues, the saga continues. Woo, woo.
Rest in ease, the stress will test you. Best believe the best is yet to come.
The saga continues, the saga continues, the saga continues.
Woo, turn.
It's beautiful to be one of yours, Oceanside. Thank you.
Woo!
My name is Maureen Coomber, and this is my husband, Skip Coomber.
We started making wine 11 years ago.
The one thing that we were missing was to allow people to come try our wines and enjoy a wonderful experience.
We were fortunate enough to be able to find this great space. When guests leave Coomber Craft Wines, we want them to leave with warm memories of a really fun time.
And the desire to come back. Bring your children, bring your dogs. Whether you're a local or a tourist, come on in and see us.
We look forward to seeing you soon. Cheers.
Cheers.
There's a place that I know where the cockatiels go, where the lorikeets coo and flamingos are blue, down in old Mexico. Songs from every tree.
What about all of the poop that falls from every tree?
Feathers of all hues.
Feathers are feathers, but how in the heck did you find me?
A little bird told me.
This is a place for the birds, but what about people like you?
That I should tell you.
So this here is our California straight bourbon. It's our batch one. Batch one is 75% yellow corn, California grown. It is our hard winter wheat and 10% barley. This is our wheated bourbon. For me, it's big, it's bold. It's not shy in any way. The flavors are through and through. It's got the depth. The wheat gives it the softness and the sweetness of the corn. We serve this at around 52%. It's also available at barrel proof as well.
Aloha everybody, Luis Jr. and Sr. here. We're from the Lighthouse Oyster Bar and Grill, located in Oceanside Harbor. We hope that all of you are staying safe and sound during these crazy times. We can't wait to see your beautiful faces here in our restaurant soon. But in the meantime, Chef and the boys are gonna teach you how to make one of our favorite dishes, our famous coconut shrimp. We're gonna go step by step for you, so let's get to it. And that's our recipe for the coconut shrimp. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call here at the restaurant or come and stop by our fish market located directly downstairs. You can pick up shrimp or any other ingredients that you might need. And don't forget, it pairs perfect with our Lighthouse Signature Chardonnay.
They say when the going gets tough, the tough get going. True enough. The tough also work from home while trying to teach math to an 8-year-old. The tough tackle the challenges in front of them. They work hard, keep their head down, their spirit up, and eat the whale one bite at a time. But don't forget, the tough also get by with a little help from their friends. We're FrontWave, and for 68 years, we've delivered the banking our community needs to get stuff done and make dreams happen. Because at FrontWave Credit Union, we still gotcha.
Chillin'.
When I'm somebody help me, because I'm insane. You mean only it's like they never heard a sound from the common town, from the common town. My life.
mistakes you made are the lessons you deserve. Given this time and what you find, given this time, you think that you tried. Because
Hi, Dead Fed Moon. Thank you for tuning in to the Oceanside Culture Festival. We love you.
Wow, what a great set of performances and a whole lot of content about everything that is Oceanside culture. We really hope you enjoy the first day of the Oceanside Culture Festival, celebrating everything that is in the Oceanside Cultural Arts District. Thanks for tuning in, and make sure to tune in tomorrow for a whole new program of great music and great arts.